Hi. Do you want to come to the planet and have coffee with me?
Oh, I wish I could. There's too much drama. But listen, we're all going to the premiere of Roll the Dice tomorrow night. Do you want to come?
Yeah, definitely.
Hey, Mama.
Hi, hang on one second. That's Allison. She's putting together a bunch of people for the Roll the Dice premiere tomorrow night. Do you want to come?
Yeah, fine. Alice, you're fucking killing me.
Twat.
Mm-hmm. Beaver's also fun sometimes, and I like twat.
I actually really like twat. You know that.
I know.
Twat the night. Deal with it.
Uh-huh.
Girl,
go twat!
Twat. No more twat. No more twat for me. Twat gets me into trouble.
Twat the night.
Then I'll see you next weekend. You can't make it then, so I'll see you the week after that. Yeah, baby, I'll be waiting right here like a total twat.
I'm looking at you through the glass. Don't know how much time has passed. Oh God, it feels like forever. But no one ever tells you that forever feels like home. Sitting all alone inside your head.
I believe I can fly.
One bourbon, one scotch, one beer.
You know, I'm starting to get scared. It's like Bette's smoking and drinking herself to death, and you're... I'm gonna say it, Tina. You're eating your pain, and I don't know how much weight you've gained. But if you don't stop, you're gonna have to go to some ashram or hire some really majorly important personal trainer, and you don't have the money.
Alice, I'm not fat.
T.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
There's just one thing I want to make sure you're okay with. It's not really a big deal.
Lay it on us, Ewan.
Well, I just want you to know that sometimes I'm going to be naked.
Yeah. I mean, when you're having a shower or, like, what, getting changed.
Yeah, LA in the summer is a killer. Everyone sleeps naked.
Yeah, totally.
And sometimes, like, you know, like, hanging around the house, too.
What do you mean?
Well, you know, like doing day-to-day things, like dusting, gardening, reading the paper, cooking breakfast. Basically, I'm a nudist. It's a lifestyle thing. But it's so natural. After a while, you'll get used to it.
Do you really think that, Ewan?
Oh, yeah, sure. What's the big deal? If I took my shoes off and my shirt, that wouldn't be a big deal, right? So what if I take it one more step further? That's no big deal, right?
Oh, my God. No, Ewan.